participating Born From Knowledge was really great. We are learning a lot and developing our idea, so I'm sure it will help us to launch the project to the market, and it's a great experience.
The Born From Knowledge initiative has helped our team develop our business idea through these lessons that are quite interactive, in which we can expose our doubts and get answers regarding how we can get into the markets and actually make a profit out of our ideas.
It is very important to us researchers to be able to have new tools that may provide us some knowledge about how to pass on our technology. We are used to work in the laboratory, and it is very difficult to explain to others what we are doing, and this session helps us to translate our not very complex to us, but that seem complex to others because they are not used to our language, to transform these ideas and knowledge into very simplified things that may turn out important later on into the market and to other people and society in general.
Well, this kind of project for us is really, really important because it allows us the possibility to share our project with partners, with other spin-offs, and with experts in the field. So we can get a really valuable feedback that allow us to learn our weaknesses and to be more prepared to join the market, and also to improve our presentations when we are meeting to the investors. We are normally technologically based people, so for us to get this information on how do investors think, what they expect from us, and which is the information that they are willing to get, is really, really critical for us.
The creation of social and economic value from the knowledge that generated through research is an important endeavor that any country should carry out. So what is being done here is an effort to kickstart this translation of knowledge into economic value so that we are helping to prepare researchers to present startup ideas for the event, the pitch event that's going to happen on the next 12th December.